All right, everybody. This is Wednesday, August 4th, 2010. I just wanted to hop on and do a quick video. As you can see, I'm starting to sweat profusely. We had one of those rolling power deals where, like, the power kind of goes out. Certain things continue to run. Certain things don't. The one thing that went out and hasn't come back on yet. Let's see if we can. That thing right there. And that's the thermostat. And the thermostat goes to the AC. And we do not have AC right now. Now, it's not that we need a technician or anything like that to run out. So please, please don't send all the emails about, oh, I'll volunteer for free medicine if I can come down and fix your AC. That's not what this is about. We're just letting people know they're going to fix it. It's just it's probably not going to get done until later on this afternoon. And I honestly physically can't stay here in this environment. It's just not comfortable. So we're going to go ahead and close up shop for the day. We're going to be here until 2 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock right now. But we're basically going to wrap everything up, try to make some things happy, so on and so forth, before we leave, get everything done that we need to get done today. But we'll be closing up shop at 2 p.m. today. And we'll be back open tomorrow morning. And hopefully the AC will be fixed by then. All right, everybody, we apologize for the inconvenience, but it's something that has to be done.